No one knows my struggle, they only see the trouble. Not knowing it's hard to carry on when no one loves you. Picture me inside the misery of poverty. No man alive has ever witnessed struggles I survived. Praying hard for better days, promise to hold on. Me and my dogs ain't have a choice but to roll on. We found a finally spot to kick it, where we could drink liquor and know what bickers over the trick shit. A spot where we can smoke in peace. And even though we geese, we still visualize places that we can roll in peace. And in my mind's eye, I see this place the players going past. Got a spot for us all, so we can ball at the end. Darkness, trouble spark. They tell me home is where the heart is, get departed. I shed tattooed tears and couldn't sleep good for multiple years. Witness peers, cats, gunshots, nobody cares. Seen the politicians' banners, they'd rather see us locked in chains. Please explain why they can't stand us. Is there a way for me to change? Or am I just a victim of things I did to maintain? I need a place to rest my head with the little bit of homeboys that remain. Cause all the rest there, is there a spot for us to roll? If you find it, I'll be right behind you. Show me and I'll go. How can I be peaceful? I'm coming from the bottom. Watch my daddy scream peace while the other man shot. I need a house that's full of love when I need to escape the deadly place of slinging drugs. And thus, man. Your baby boy's doing good. Tell the homies I'm in heaven and they ain't got hoods. Seen a show with Marvin Gaye last night. It had me shook, drinking peppermint schnapps with Jackie Wilson and Sam Cooke. Then some lady named Billie Holiday sang, sitting there kicking it with Malcolm to the day came. Little Natasha show grown. Tell the lady in the liquor store that she's forgiven. So come home, maybe in time you understand. Only God can save us. When Miles Davis cutting loose with the band, just think all the people that you knew in the past that passed on. They in heaven found peace that lasts. Picture a place that they exist together. There has to be a place better than this in heaven. So right before I sleep, dear God, wear the mask and remember this face. Save me a place in heaven.
Morning, everybody, or afternoon, or just happy Wednesday. Let's go. Did we do Tupac? I did Tupac instrumentals a few days ago. No, let's keep going through that big ass instrumental playlist and see what we have. All right. Without further ado, so I'll take words from the generator and from you guys, but I still have to go through all these patterns. Yes, happy hump day all around. Hope everybody's doing great. Welcome to number 46 in a row. Trying to shoot for at least 365 in a row. So got quite a way to go. All right, what are we doing? What are we doing? Yeah. Check. Hey, what we doing? And I'm doing it from the heart. That's what I be brewing every day. I play my part, but it's not a part. Yeah, you're gonna start to realize I'm taking the whole fucking card, the whole thing. Yeah, I'm doing it. Everybody viewing it. Viewing it is what I meant. Holy shit, this beautiful. Buicks lit, cause they were playing some Towers Night shit. Towers Night shit. Wait, yeah, he's igniting cars when they're playing them in the stereos. They're burning as they're watching all the scenarios where he's learning. They are seeing, yeah, it's like the cereal that he's earning in the morning. He's eating it, and everyone is returning to see how I'm gonna just keep on reaching. You'll never see me, I'm here, yeah, preaching. But maybe in time, I could do some teaching, and I give back, yeah, I'm never leeching, and I never settle different levels, yeah, I'm gonna get to every one of them. Oh shit, you know I'm earning medals, I'm bending lines and rhymes the way you know I can burn metal. They see and I'm gonna raise the bass and treble. 365 is a big target, but my eyes and mind, yeah, are smart as farthest, and the target doesn't bat, yeah, a TARDIS doesn't fucking stop us. Yes, you know I scar this. Yes, the game and any demon that gets in the way, I've been, yeah, believing that it doesn't matter, no matter how big the hurdle. I am coming out of my shell like a ninja turtle when I hit ya. I master this shit like I be Splinter, and I have to go through this, yeah, colder than the winter is what it feels when I'm going in. You know I can't feel it. Do I have another one? Oh yeah, you feel it in your liver. Okay, right, we have to do this. Yes, I bring the light, even though it sounds a little dark, the name Towards Night. You're about to see the heart rate spike when they see how I'm just, yeah, breaking mics or breaking bad when I'm going through. They're seeing tier 3. Towards Night, one day they're gonna fear me. And if you don't know that, yeah, well, clearly you're not paying attention. Yeah, the day's not dreary because I'm smiling. Yeah, and I be shining. Rihanna told us every one of us is like a diamond. I'm not dying. Yeah. I've been divining words every time from the motherfucking spine. And stop cursing. Let's work on the cursing today. Let's see if I could just not curse, because then I end up being a bad influence on Blacklist. All right, that was ABAB. I didn't even use a word generator. Thank you, guys. It's just there as backup. All right, ABAB. Yo, yeah. Every color or maybe gray, doesn't matter, every other one will obey. Maybe when they see me they don't get out the way. Nah, take it easy, nah, every day have to go through this out the cage. Towards Night, they're like Brutus. Wait, he saves or waves is what he comes in, so he's Popeye. Yeah, that last line was not fly. Doesn't matter, Towards Night, a beast. They are seeing on the fucking mic, you know, retreat is what they have to do when they see you gonna get hurt. The new MC, yeah, insert myself into the game, yeah, and so when I rap, this hand got the flame. Sometimes I can't relax, I gotta take a breath. But come on, when I am at it, you know it's to the death that I'm doing different brackets. What I'm reasoning, or I'm reaching, and I got it. Wait, let's go back. That was not metallic or magnetic. So I'm gonna get hectic on this wave. I'm going back, it's okay, I wrecked it a little bit. But now we got everybody jumping. Towards Night, I solved the fucking riddles. Yeah, the pumpkin is gonna turn into the jack-o'-lantern. You see me in the winter, holy shit, the patterns that I'm going through. Mayo on pizza, yeah, and I spew this from the head. Reacher is what I hope I do. You know, off the dome is what I spew. Yeah, lost is how I used to be, but now I'm going deep inside ya. Wait, what's the first one? Divider. Sometimes I forget the A of the ABAB. Doesn't matter, every day kinda drives me crazy. Still, I'm getting better. Yes, it's pure. They see me in every letter here for sure. And I have to go in my element when I flow. Yeah, nothing is better than this. That was a stretch. Doesn't matter. Denying what I'm doing, it's scattered, flying everywhere would be a mistake. Very rare. Yeah, Vicky's in the place. No pineapple with a pizza. I said, yeah, that's ample. You can reach her. I teach her to just accept what's coming. And I'm gonna be the one who's wrecking, running. Okay, that slipped. Doesn't matter when I'm coming through. Yes, yeah, I have to do it with the rhyme. Okay, it's harder to do this time. I'm going. All right, ABAB, you were eh, but we got most of you. All right, ABBA, let's keep this moving. Yo, yo. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yo, check, check, towards night, I'm shooting for my mind or for my heart, and every part I'm playing, yes, it is my time to go into this really quick, like window shopping. I'm looking through the beats, I'm like, sheet, okay, dropping this one and that one, I hate to say this, but this one's whack, you'll send that back, you'll take this off this playlist. That's what I've been doing as I've been listening, cause this thing is like 960 people been, yeah, been adding to this, we're almost at 1K, when I hit you, yeah, that spit like gunplay, quick, I have to come back, you know, it's kinda gritty, they get in shock when I rock on the mic, electricity is not enough, that was silly, I'm off the beat, off and leaping now like chili, getting back hot where it is, yeah, the iconic Jordan hat, I was like, yeah, maybe I might try a little white Nike, yeah, just to do it, but I'm getting off the ABBA rhyme that I've been spewing, so let me go back to this real quick and see, it's like black coffee, but still I'm gonna be the one who frees, you know they lost me, but I'm back, and everybody's been warning me, fly too high to the sun, you might die, but good morning peeps, cause when I'm hitting this, not Icarus, and not racist, they can't replace us, towards night, I'm melting faces, but damn, none of that was an ABBA rhyme pattern, so next words, I have to do this, yes, I shatter, every expectation, yes, it's edible, like the beat, I bring the heat, they singing, yeah, it's incredible, yeah, that's what they're saying, I hope one day when I be blazing, it's and they can't stop me, yeah, maybe caught me with compensation, okay, I'm getting back right now into the zone, I was lost, but yeah, I often get in zones, right back after I feel like I've been mangled, they see the two different degree or different angle, it is me, yeah, spitting mad truth, and they are seeing, waving, freeing, holy shit, the boot stop seeing, seeing and freeing as the beat in between, it's an easy filler that you've been doing on the stream, okay, it's nationalism, that's racism facing this, okay, mad decisions, cause sometimes that's what's gonna keep us in the fog, we're all family, insanity has been going on too long, I like those beats, come on, it's great one, Vicky's coming through, you know she's slick, G, it's a fake one, the opposite of that, Vicky's the realest, and when I spit, I feel legit, like maybe they can feel this, okay, now we're back to the ABBA, pattern, I shatter, yeah, the way I drive on freeways, a lot of people told me, yeah, I made them nervous, when I am on the mic, you know I'm not trying, heard this, okay, this was a little fucking eh, we're almost done, doesn't matter, still I have to just prepare. Alright, that was a bit of a rough ABBA. Fuck that pattern sometimes though. So little time to slip in a freaking rhyme in between. Alright, my friends, this is scheme time. So I will not be taking words for a moment. I will be desperately trying to remember 6 words and what do you call it? And not missing any one of them because I'll be very sad. All right, I only got 5 words. Rick was like, you only get 5 words, so we're going to need an extra word. So we're going to grab whatever the top word is once I regenerate. Oh, you guys are not seeing this clearly. There we go. All right, so we're up to Rick's, and I just need a 6 word to round it out. So we're going to add, let's generate brand new, kill. All right, so kill is at the top. So kill plus these guys. All right, succumb, sedate, irate, belated, failing, and now kill. All right, succumb, sedate, irate, belated, failing, kill. All right, so got to go back to Timmy. Timmy's been helping me out. So Timmy sometimes gets into these rages and he succumbs to it, like some Incredible Hulk stuff. You can't sedate him once he gets irate. So Ricky succumbs to his inner rage. You cannot sedate him. Once he gets irate, he hulks out. And you could check, there's a lot of people that are belated because he killed them. That's the 3rd, that's the 6th one. they were in the hospital, but their heart started failing. Damn, Timmy, what the fuck? All right, it's not actually going to be in the rap. That's just what I'm using to remember. So, quick test: succumb, sedate, irate. All right, so the last one's okay. Belated failing. I'm not belated failing because that's kind of a stretch. Succumb, sedate, irate. Right, that's the whole thing about how he gets angry and you can't sedate him and blah, blah, blah. All right, so he succumbs to his rage. He can't sedate him. He gets irate. And then there's people that are belated. They're dead because of him. Their heart was failing because he killed them. All right, Timmy. Yeah, Timmy. Don't get Timmy angry, apparently. Timmy's been on quite an adventure. All right, so I'm going to just put this up here so people can still see. These are the words that I'm trying to remember. Succumb, sedate, belated failing. I feel like belated failing is going to freaking slip for some reason, but we'll see.
Prophetessa Productions.
Yeah. Yeah. Check, check. Yo, yo, yo. Yeah, yeah. Off the heart, off the head, yeah. And off the tongue. They're gonna see all the shit that I brung. Even brighter than a million fucking suns. Just seeing all of this shit, they're gonna succumb to what I'm bringing. Yes, they're getting faded. Maybe I arrive late, belated. It's not what I am, still gonna kill. Towards nine, mad space to fill. Yes, in the pocket, the bars that I'm dropping. Or maybe and I'm raising and I'm jumping, yeah, off and over them. It's colder when they see I'm really over pans. I don't need them anymore, I just spit into the mic straight. They seeing, holy shit, you know this like me. You know this light made me, yeah, smile when I'm doing it. The rhyme state is what I'm in when I'm coming, yeah, faded. It's how they feel towards night and late, but not belated. They're gonna maybe, yeah, one day crave it. I'm coming out of cages, yeah, support the phrases. Alright, now we're back to the story. Damn, I jumped around now, maybe sorry for doing that, cause maybe it lost this grind. Yeah, lost my mind. Okay, yeah, debated. No, alright, we already did, belated. Now they're seeing when we're gonna come space to fill. I rate myself like the top bill, but I know that they're irate. They see when I'm in the mind state, and they see holy shit like Tony, he's great. Or maybe I just grate against nerves when I swerve across this. Yeah, I serve everybody seeing holy shit. Mad words is what he's been a really quicker from the top again. They are never stopping me. I'm like the apocalypse or Acropolis, maybe on the edge. They're seeing when I'm doing it right off the head. They're seeing red when I'm gonna pledge to fucking do everything that I spew to rudely take over the game. Okay, have to do this, bring the butane. Okay, but now I'm kinda losing all the six. Let me go back. Yes, have to go through the list. Okay, got belated. I said that like 8 times. Yes, I'm craving to get everything. Gotta spill. I came to kill. Mad space is to fill. Yeah, and I'm not failing. They see towards night on mics. I'm wailing. Yeah, but this like verse. What the fuck was it? Really quick. Yeah, the verse written reverse. Cause I lost the order. Damn, do we still have time on this beat order? Done better with the rhymes. I mean, memorizing when I do it. Close my eyes so I could look inside and fucking find it. Don't stop. I guess we're waiting for the next beat to drop. All right. Come on, bro. What the fuck did you lose? So we got irate. We got belated. But what started the whole thing? Damn. All right, I'm gonna let you rock a little bit. Shit. Check, check. Yeah, doing wrecked. Trying to go back into my mind cause I lost track. Okay, let's get at least the ones that we had. I think I have more than half. I have killed, yeah, and I've been equated as being the one who's related. But maybe the greatest when I'm coming irate. They're seeing when I'm coming to the high state. And I'm not failing. Okay, kill. I had those, but now I shit spilled on my brain. And I know I am missing the first one. Yeah, maybe I should have listened. Yeah, and I know they were kind of the same when I have to do it. Yeah, rewind. Damn, belated irate. But what was before this is not great. Maybe I should just take a break for a moment and let the beat do its thing. Okay, wait. Yeah, just rocking. I have to remember while I still keep jocking on the mic. Yeah, keep dropping like my esteem when I'm like, yeah, lost in on the memory. I wish I could hear somebody say, toe is not, yeah, dear. It's what you are, but sometimes, of course, you forget the words in the middle of the lines. Damn, I'd be lying if my pride wasn't hurt right now, inside crying. Nah, I'm not crying, but I feel a little whack. Can I get the less rest of the words back? Irate, elated, but something before, like he got frustrated. What happened with Timmy? Oh, I give up, I think. Kill, that's fine, I fill that spot. Okay, I bill myself for it taking too long, cause we're not gonna go into a third song. Okay, we got kill, we got failing. They see what I am, yeah, prevailing. Kill, failing, we're gonna go backwards towards night, yeah, a new chapter. Cause if I could pull this off, it'd be great. I think that maybe I will be too late. Fuck, let me try one more time. Rewind and do this backwards, I shine. Kill, failing, that's fine. What happened before? I can't rewind. I can't remind myself, yeah, this time. Damn, I think like I have like half of my. Alright, I'm giving up. Fuck. Sedate and succumb. Ah, damn it. Motherfucker. God damn it. Alright, friends. I'm so sorry you had to sit through that. Succumb. I totally lost succumb and sedated. I have not had enough coffee. I blame myself. So I got irate and I got belated and I got failing and I got killed like a million times. I could not get succumb and sedate. Succumb and sedate. Because it was the opposite of that stuff. It was the setup. No, F you brain and F you me for like, I mean, I like literally just woke up like 10 minutes before I got on the stream and I've taken like two sips of my coffee. So I blame myself for poor planning. I haven't missed two in the longest. I've missed one. Succumb and sedate. Damn. And I think it's because they're the opposites. And I forgot that they could he succumbed. Yeah, it's all right. No, this tactic is fine. I just did a bad job with it. Like this would have worked. I just lost the beginning of it. And I think I think sometimes I mess myself up. By jumping to like another word. So I think I jumped to belated or something like that. And then kill came out naturally. And then I played with those a little bit. Succumb, sedate. Fuck. All right. Well, that just means I'm going to go at the next one even harder. But yeah, I also do want to start trying that like walk, you know, that whole walk technique. I succumb to schemes. Yeah. Sedate, succumb, sedate. Fuck. All right. That's it. Payback time. Relaxation, endearing, tribulations, forecast, selflessness, rudimentary. All right, so quick check. We don't have any acronyms available, so that's out. So, all right, Timmy, I hope you're done killing people after being irate. Yeah, next time. Yeah. This time, I have to get it. Thankfully, I've never, knock on wood, I've never fucked up two of them in a row, but there's always, you know, a first for everything. Real quick, am I recording? Yes, I am recording. Cool. So I have my failure nice and recorded so I can delete it. Relaxation, endearing, tribulations. All right. So Timmy needed some relaxation after he went through this Hulk out period. Endearing. So relaxation, he needed some relaxation, and it was really endearing because he felt bad about all the tribulations that he put people through because he killed their relatives when he hulked out. Timmy's fucked up. So he needed some relaxation because he felt bad because the people that he hurt, like the families, were very endearing. This is a big fucking stretch. Relaxation, endearing, tribulations. Yeah, it's this continuation of Timmy. So relaxation, he needed some relaxation. The people that were survivors or whatever were very endearing and they understood his tribulations. And his therapist gave him a forecast that if he can get through, he can get past this, he can achieve the selflessness through rudimentary daily affirmations. It's a fucking long stretch, but these are the words that I've been given. So relax. He needs some relaxation. The victims of the people that he killed were actually very endearing, and they understood his tribulations. They suggested a therapist. So this is going to be tough. Relaxation, endearing, tribulations. His therapist gave a forecast that I think you have some selflessness in you. You just need to work on it. There's some rudimentary things that you can do every day, like daily affirmations, blah, blah, blah. All right. So relaxation, endearing, tribulations. All right. I have not had enough coffee. Relaxation, endearing, tribulations, RET, right? Forecast, the therapist forecast that his selflessness will increase. He just has to keep up with some rudimentary things. Oh, man, I might fucking lose all six of these. I mean, not all six. That would be horrible, but I might lose some of these. Okay. Forecast, you're kind of the weird one, so I got to keep an eye on forecast. Selflessness, you're fine. All right, man. Rudimentary and relaxation. That might fuck me up because it's two R's. So just remember, relaxation and rudimentary. TN rolling a joint right now to get him through. That's the last thing I need. And maybe I shouldn't have taken a few bowl hits before I got on here. Yeah, Black Liz is always killing it. Rick, too. These words are great. It's great when they're challenging. All right. Relaxation, enduring, tribulations, forecast, selflessness, and rudimentary. Ooh, rudimentary. You're sneaky. So rudimentary and forecast. You're the weak links. I got to keep an eye on you. All right, man. Come on, Timmy. Help me out here. No. What's your drum sound like? Productions. No. Yeah, no relaxation. Yeah, and the things that I be phrasing rise to the occasion. There's no relaxation. I'm the one that you keep on hearing. I'm in the ear, or maybe endearing, or maybe just enduring, or maybe I'm assuring, or maybe they are seeing I'm gonna be the purest. When I'm coming back, wait, let's go back, actually. Yeah, cause we need to relax. That's what we have to do sometimes we fall. Yeah, but you can't do it all. So, yeah, rise to the occasion, but make sure you give your soul a little relaxation. Because the burnout's what they're fearing. They seeing, I'm ending or endearing the game when I'm bringing all the flames again. They seeing, holy shit, he's an amazing friend. Now I know there is a T, towards night, yeah, TN without the, T at the end like dynamite. I blew it off when I'm doing it. I rhyme on mics or maybe kill on them. Holy shit, yeah, I got a strike. Alright, now I'm closing eyes, but I see the light. Okay, we already had the relaxation and endearing. Yes, believe that we have to do this shit. I've got the T already. No, wait, we got to see. Yeah, the trials and tribulations. Towards night, I'm going extra mile. Yeah, blazing, yeah, racing. Like my heartbeat when I'm spitting. Never hitting, I'm taking gloves and mittens right off. Bare knuckle, you know, striking. They're seeing towards night on the mic. And, yeah, just ready to relax. Okay, we have half. Now the next chance that we have. I know this is the forecast. They seeing, holy shit, towards night, your past. Might come out in my rhymes. They see, maybe I am out of my mind. Wait, I mean, I'm running out of lines. Did I just rhyme mine and mine the same time? That's not great. So I will rewind and change it a little bit. You know I'm getting by when I have to do this. Okay, now the forecast is what they're seeing towards night. Holy shit, your blasts are gonna cause, yeah, the climate change. They're seeing when I'm doing it, yeah, rhyming strange. With my hands moving like I just be proving, that, yeah, The drum grooving is what Harry did, and it's maybe the same, but I feel like my hands are just flying away. Alright, got the forecast, yes, and the freshest shit is how I feel, but I'm also like the selflessness that I'm feeling. You'll come out of me, this seeing rudimentary, or maybe just an allergy, or maybe I'm just frantically doing this, the rudiment. Every day, I am the rudest man, because I'm the one undisputed. When they see I'm gonna fucking do this, yeah, I'm not confused, no pen at all, just doing this, the freshest, best is what I wanna be, you know, the selflessness. Almost bumped into the mic, but now I'm fine, bro. Yeah, when I'm rhyming with these blind flows, yeah, and I had the fucking blindfold, but it's too big when I'm going, but my mind glows. So now we could just go back, got all six of the schemes, I'm killing that. Yeah, and I'm not feeling dumb, they're gonna feel the kill, when they succumb to me, yeah, in a fresh state, the one that can never sedate, yes, replace me, cause I'm gonna take it back, revenge on the ones that I fucking lagged. Yeah, they succumb when they see me spitting off the tongue, I am not sedated, yes, you know, run, never faded, I've been elated, but I'm right on time, guess you know I say this, and we have to go back, I'm gonna rewind to get the ones I didn't get the last time. I'm never failing, even if I am, I'd be prevailing. They see I'm gonna be the one, you'll call the bailiff, cause it's over. Yeah, the court adjourned, okay, there's one more from the past one. Okay, I've not scorned, fuck, I am bladed, failing, kill. I thought I could slip the other ones in too. Irate's the one I missed. Well, doesn't matter, I did this scheme and part of the last one, so that's my revenge. Doing one straight after the other is hard too. Yeah, and then what fucks me up is that sometimes like a word from like the later, like the fifth or the sixth one jumps up and like you have to do it, like it's an opportunity, and then you're like, oh shit, but I had to memorize, because I will admit I do also kind of try to, like, doing them in order helps, but I think I like jumped to like selflessness right away, and I was like, oh no. But what helped me this time is that I had RET in my brain, which is not anything, it's return, retire, whatever, RET, but that helped me because I would have lost T. I lost T for a little bit. I was like, what the fuck was T? And the other problem is that I've been like learning a lot of these words, so like thermal was one from like the other day, so my brain was like, oh, T, thermal, and it's like, no, that's from like two streams ago. Let go of that one. Anyway, that's enough of that one. And let's do Freeform. Freeform is where I put everybody, and Forecast was there. Yeah, Forecast, I'm almost slipped, but for some reason I remembered FSR, even though it's not actually an acronym for everything. Forecast thankfully came through. Yeah, I felt good about this one. Rudimentary, I almost lost, and Tribulations, I almost lost, but I got it. I did it. All right, so we're going to do, you know what, man? Let's just change this right now. Sorry. I've had this thing on the Freeform setting that whenever I set it to Freeform, it puts everybody in emote only mode, but it's dumb. I mean, the whole point is for me not to pay attention to anything and just Freeform, so whether people are putting emotes or whatever, like, I should not be paying attention to it. That's the whole point. So bear with me a moment. That way you guys can still talk during it. So Freeform here, so you guys can see what the heck I'm doing. You're not just watching me look at screens that are invisible. Where'd you go? There you go. Come on. Yeah, so on this one, whoa, okay. Didn't tell you to be full screen. So on the Freeform button, I have a bunch of actions, including emote. So we're gonna take that shit off right now. Hello. What a great advertisement for this little thing. Look at that, freezing right on stream deck. Come on, really, bro? All right, now you're not even letting me get rid of you. Okay. All right, we're going to try to do it one more time. Close all windows. It's Jesus, Stream Deck. I barely even asked you to do anything. Sent you a link and suggestions channel you might be interested in, eye mask alternative. Oh, nice. Because I did end up getting a blindfold, but it's like this big ass thing. I'd have to fucking like move it over my hat. It's, I don't know. I might also just close my eyes. It's fine. If anybody doesn't believe that I'm actually closing my eyes and you hear me struggle, like that's some good acting if I'm pretending to like forget words. So maybe I'll just close my eyes. Fuck it. Stream Deck. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Time's a wasting. It's 7:41 already. All right. So we're going to go to free. I'm not even going to try to bring it up to the screen that you guys can see because that seemed to bother it last time. All right. I might just have to not do that. So let's see. What if I do this free, right? And then can I just re-enable emote only off? There. Boom. Did it. All right. So this is just going to be free form. But sometimes I'm not feeling fresh at all. Alright, my bad. Now I'm understanding the groove of this. Yeah. Yo, yo, yo. Yeah, check, check, let's rewind. Okay, what I was trying to say in my confessional is that sometimes I'm not feeling fresh at all, but I'm still gonna try to keep it professional. Alright, I'm addressing all the demons in my chest without giving all the details. I know that I am tough and I will prevail, but I feel a little bit lost, my G, because I admit to some hypocrisy. I tell my friends and the fam, you have to understand, if there is something in your chest, yes, you can, not bottle it up, you have to just share it. But do I do the same? Nah, you know, prepare, kid, because this is my confessional. Sometimes I'm not really feeling your fresh at all. Still, I'm right on the mic, yeah, professional is how I'm feeling when I'm doing this. So I'm addressing all the demons one more time, but not sharing exactly. I realize, yeah, the rarest, is how it is when you just find that you can share what's in your mind, rain or shine, yeah. So maybe I don't feel the same comfort I used to do before. Deal with this is what I do, because I have some close friends, that I share things with. Yeah, I'm open, but the rest I confess I don't release, the way I used to do this in the deep thoughts. Yeah, I'm feeling lost a little, but now I understand. Yeah, I pay the cost. There's some things that have been happening lately. I know they're really maybe trying to break me, but everybody, yeah, holy shit, wait, G, you understand that I've been passing it greatly. Doesn't matter, it still takes its toll on the soul, yeah, and it feels so kind of cold, maybe just too cold to hold, but it doesn't matter, mate, okay, too close to home, it does matter. I know I keep saying that it doesn't, I'm walking around, yeah, just buzzing, pretending that nothing can stop me, but there's so many things that about to drop, G. But I rewind, just take deep breaths, yes, and I'm fine. While I'm doing my grind, maybe this is gonna just help me shine over all the shadows. The path is getting narrow, now I'm feeling it in my bones, deep in my marrow. But it's like an arrow, the precisions and decisions I'm making it, yeah, they just keep going, holy shit, you get the thrust or the gist when I twist. Sometimes I list all the things that make me feel pissed, and then I throw it away and share it with no one. I know in some ways that is like so dumb, cause I keep telling people to get it off the chest. Do I do the same? Nah, yeah, this case I rest. So I'm guilty of this hypocrisy, But I feel like nothing should be stopping me. And now we're gonna move into the visual. Towards night, I'm bringing mad. Yo. Check. Whoa. What the fuck? Yo, thanks for the bits, bro. Yeah. Where was that? 747? Hold up. Oh, man. I don't want to waste this great beat. Sorry, Lauren. Give me a second. Let me get situated over here. I gotta get this shit smoother. Cancel. Did I not give myself the right instructions? Because I feel like the 747 thing was 748. Also, the previous clip was naughty. Yeah, so I did something after that. I just didn't update this. Shame on me. So how are we going to do this? We're going to go to that. So I finished this one out for sure. And yeah, so I must be up to this one. I think I'm going to cut it close to work again, and I'm just going to go into...
If you have absolutely no motivation...
Shut up. Cut it close again and go to like 8:50 or something. Or maybe not, actually. I gotta start work a little bit early today. So I think I'm going to go to like 8:40. So about another hour or so. A little less than an hour. Banana time? I should eat a banana. I have not been eating fruit enough. All right. Mad Lab, most satisfying videos of workers doing their job perfectly. Nice. Let's do it. Mute it. Play it. Get the music going. Get a marker. No more. Banana time. I guess I try to get it out of my brain so much I forgot it. I was traumatized. Yeah. I feel like I saw this. Yeah. All the rumors that you heard, it's true like a boomerang. I throw it, get it back, even fucking greater. Towards like the scene, yeah, hot than the equator. I'm rising, you know I'm gonna feel it. Everything in my heart, you know I spill this. They're gonna be like, yo, what you talking about, Willis? And I have to do this, yeah, I'm be the illest sickness. And I'm bringing with the quickness. And this scene, yeah, I got the bricks lit. Or maybe I'm just stacking this scene when I'm rapping. They're like, yo, asking what happened. It's me coming back on the scene. I mean, never left, yeah, been here truly. Jewelry is what I'm bringing when I'm dropping. They see, yeah, what's popping right on the scene. Okay, you seeing the flames. That's what they're doing when the scene's about to change. If they're scared, I'm rare, yeah, that I'm lifting chairs. Or maybe they're like, oh my god, listen, prepare for what's going on. Yeah, you know, able to flip the chairs, or maybe flip the table, maybe flip the plot. Yeah, it's never getting lost in this scene. Oh my god, yeah, I'm about to drop a mad love or mad breeze. Just seeing how I'm doing this, yeah, chat beat, waiting for me to fucking show banana. But now, yeah, I don't plan to do this when I'm gonna, yeah, maybe wax, when I'm brewing major facts. And the fluid, just relax, not gonna light it up. I have a chance to make it, yeah, nice and peaceful. Towards like the scene, holy shit, yeah, lethal. I sweep the game and I make it slick. The scene, how I'm gonna do this with this naked shit. We're off the top, and I'm leaving my stamp on the game. And everybody's just gonna clap along when they see it. Yeah, solve the caper, it's me going through this like a bunch of papers. Really quick, yeah, so fast like a flip book. They're like, towards night, holy shit, lick, suck, wait, quick look, that would have been better, but I kind of flop. Now they seeing how I'm going yet inside. Yeah, real little slick getting slides. Get it, yeah, quick inside. Alright, I didn't really have enough rhymes or shine for that. Doesn't matter still, yeah, I still rap. Go through this until I find the next scene. I'm gonna be the one they can't expect. Yeah, I'm keeping it cool. This scene, maybe I'm gonna dip when I spit in the pool, or maybe the pool's not enough. Yeah, cause motion. I don't need a pond, I need a motherfucking ocean. Yeah, they see it, it's like a fountain. From the brain, the words are coming, yeah, astounding. That's how it is when I'm spinning from the top row on the hot flow. Like Picasso is how I feel when I'm putting this together. I don't need a beat, yeah, I'm gonna enter right quick when I doing it with the bombers flow. Hit it like a bunch of domino. Yes, the brick after brick get sick. They huff and they puff, but I am still lit. They're never gonna fucking blow my house down. I'm gonna douse clowns, hushes, yeah, ever found sounds that I like. I got the fame, that's what they're dropping. Holy shit, this is insane. And I'm gonna do this, yes, with the bars. You're seeing maybe this guy is burning his heart. And I hope that he's not ingesting. I'm gonna come back, yes, no question. I've been back, stop saying that you're coming. Everybody's gonna be like, yo, can I be bumming a cigarette the way that you be hearing it? Yeah, going even higher than Icarus when I get this, putting it together like Tetris. They seeing how I'm gonna be the deadliest or the deadliest, or maybe like a deadlift. And I'm gonna come back again, hectic. Stop saying coming back, you've been here a week though. Doesn't matter, so the ethyl or lethal is what I meant. Yeah, too fast, doesn't matter. Like I said, you know, you passed me, that'd be a mistake. I'm coming back with the fresh estate, yeah. Or the fresh estate. Ooh, that's a nice double. Fresh estate. Remember that one. Pause. All right, 405. 405. Four Guy Petra Stream. Huh? 405. I'm sorry, guys, but shush up for a minute, Outcast. Where was I? So 405. So we go like this, we go like this, we go over here, we reply to it, and we say, sorry, Blacklist, you're the one who keeps getting pinged by these because I'm replying to you. Left off at 405. And you forgot, succumb. And sedate. I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. That's so mean. That's so mean. Now I have to read that shit tomorrow. So mean. All right. Yo, Rick, thank you for coming through, bro. All right, so done with the visuals. Now we do the scrolling, where I just take words from the chat and I don't have to do any patterns. I don't have to do anything but just rap. So when we do that, I like to switch to this view. Right. And I'm gonna take some coffee though. Let the beat play a little bit.
Relaxing, ooh, I am for real. I am on my grind like every day. They are seeing, yes, you better stay. I'm not relaxing, ooh, do this for real. I am on my grind, yo, I'm the switch. I'm gonna be the one who's bombing this one. I'm doing holy shit, you know I'm heating this. Maybe a hedonist, yeah, leadership is what they lack it. Yes, and I'm cracking the whip when I'm doing it. Yeah, frantic. Got that sinking every shot, but they're hiding in the blankets. Me, I'm coming back with the storm. They seeing all, I'm bringing fire warmth. Everything like a chief executive, CEO. Yeah, you expecting kid Jerry to show up, CEO. I got the easy flow, they do it, whoa. Bro is what I'm doing, holy shit, they're not prepared, fam. Towards night, they better take a chair, man. Seated, yeah, I'm never being defeated. Except by me when I'm getting kinda heated. Losing two words, but I get them back the next one. Towards night, yeah, fresh blunts is what I'm bringing to the kid. No procrastination, when I'm coming back, yeah, blast these phrases. I strike you with the haiku and I omit it. Maybe gonna make a fucking omelet from the sonnet. When I come back, yeah, the summer, they're seeing it. It's gonna be me, yeah, bummer, is how it feels. Maybe it's a bum that I'm shaking when they see how I'm breaking. It's the tongue, is what I'm using. Mid up, breaking bad. They seeing holy shit with the naked raps that I'm bringing. Okay, there's no haters. I get you up to the highest point. Elevator is what I feel when I'm bringing these bars. It's so bizarre when I have to just, yeah, have to carve my own spot in the game. When I'm coming, got the flames up.
surprise is what they want me to do. Okay, shame is what it would be if I would stop. Yeah, didn't really get the beat drop on time. Surprise is what I'm bringing when I get the prize. They see Anto is nine, it's like an enterprise. Yeah, and I'm in the center. Why? Because I'm doing holy shit. You know I elevate or elevise. Yeah, like it's elevating, but with wisdom coming back. Yeah, and I'm making my own words when I'm going. Yeah, I slam higher. I'm going from the next. Yeah, expect what vampire did not invite me, but still, yeah, lighting G. The whole room is what I'm doing. Yeah, igniting. Yeah, and irate is the word that I lost in the last mind state. And I'm gonna come back now. No blackout. This Niento is not. Oh my god, I gotta smack clowns real quick. Yeah, the freshest G. Maybe special, especially because like the 3000, it doesn't matter the rate or I mean the ratio. You know my fate is to fucking fight against the odds stacked against me when I'm doing it. Yeah, rap on this when I'm gonna have to smother the whole game. Yeah, they're black and white, but I'm colored. Yeah, like I said, I slam higher vampire when I'm doing it. Holy shit, man's fire is what they're saying. Yeah, it's not over. I mean, kind of colder. Holy shit, I hang over the rest of the industry. Yeah, soaring. They see I'm never boring, but sometimes you know I'm boring to the skulls. It's never dull. Yeah, I fall. I get back up like the Lucifer recall, the shining star. I'm rhyming bars. Yeah, I'm climbing far. They're seeing how I'm doing it. Yeah, the lines I start the people with restricted. Now I'm coming back. Yeah, no fiction. Stop saying coming back. That's a new filler, bro. Doesn't matter. I'm coming with the filler flow. Yeah, it's like an angel with horns on the head. Kinda strange, bro. Yeah, it's a mix like an Angamon, angel and demon when I'm fucking rambling on. I'm giving ya words that are familiar. You are seeing how I'm gonna maybe just be thrilling ya. Like I said, I'm getting greater. They're never gonna fade me. Yeah, not escalator, not an elevator. I'm just rising with the wings that fling. Toes now, you know I'm bringing this to the people again, okay? Like the stranger from Albert Camus when I'm doing it, not hating. Yeah, killing an Arab was a song by The Cure. Yeah, and embarrassed is how they were when they didn't understand. It was just a book from this French man. Woo. Somebody's going to hear Killing an Arab out of context. That's a song by The Cure that's about the book The Stranger by Albert Camus. Yeah. Woo. Get down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right. Oh, what happened? Oops. The DJ fucked up. That's me. I hit the space bar by accident. But it doesn't matter. Rap again when I have to go through. Yes, you gotta download what I said before. I gotta wait. Yeah, I gotta make the clowns go. All right. I can't astound flows when I'm gonna fucking stumble. Yeah, humble is how I feel. But now, after the tumble, I'm ready to rumble. Yeah, geometric shapes like a star when I'm doing that's my fate. Yeah, and I'm doing break. Wait, now I tested my fate, okay, I'm getting my lesson, fam. This is sometimes I'm getting, yeah, reprimand my own self when I'm going, yeah, too quick with this. They seeing, holy shit, yeah, Fitbit is gonna think that I'm gonna give him a hint. Toe was not, yeah, signed like Prince. I mean, the symbol that I was, yeah, you know, the artist formerly known as Prince. Going hardest is how I am, so maybe now I am the king, bringing everything around my finger. They're rap when I have to rap, you know, it's like a clap. Everybody's gonna catch. And I bring the bass and the treble. They know I never settle, rise to different levels. Yeah, and I will astound. I'ma rule this game without a throne or crown. All I need is my sword, my gourd. Everybody's gonna see. Holy shit, jaws floored is what I'm doing. Yes, you know, fade is what the rest are gonna do. I'm afraid, but I'm not afraid except for fear. Even that is gonna not disappear at all, but I'm gonna make a friend of it. So it's not, yeah, right up in my element like fire. Yes, and I never expire. Crazy, got him dancing like the fire lady. Yeah, this is like a game. Emma's coming through with all of the fames. And today's the day that they hump. Toes night, you see over beats, I jump. Happy hump day to everybody. Lessons be helping me. Maybe it's like an embassy that I'm forming. Toes night, yeah, diplomat. When I'm hitting that, holy shit, you know, picture that. Yeah, I'm my yacht. Nah, I'm not gonna do this. Yeah, maybe I bought something better with my money. Holy shit, you know, I'm funny when I'm gonna. yeah. Hit you in the tummy with mad love like the Sandra Oh. They seeing, yeah, I understand your flow, Sandra Oh, wait, is that from Greece? Towards night, I'm gonna do this, yes, I beat the beat to death, you know, balloon is how I feel when I'm coming through, yeah, swoon. Balloon is how my heart feels, yeah, rising. Everybody singing, yeah, brand new horizons. I'm finding how to do this when I'm rolling the stones. They see, holy shit, going in though, is what I'm doing, yeah, consoling my dome. When I mess it up, holy shit, lonely at all, not at all. Like I said, I rage against machines. Towards night, I'm at the cage, yeah, the butane or the butane. I'm using it to just light it. Florence in the machine, guess you know, rhyming with them. And what was the best? Yeah, the song about dogs, I forget. The song was like dog something, hot summer something. Yeah, yeah, stunting is how I feel in my brain. Yes, I forgot, but I know Florence was hot. The band, I mean, I don't know the lady, but I heard her voice. Yeah, mad crazy when I'm hitting you. The interview, you know I'm gonna stop it. Towards nine, yeah, you know, popping like Mary. The verses vary, I just carry. They see I'm gonna be the one that just buries them. When I'm dumb, yeah, and I'm rapping strong, they're gonna date me back right to Babylon. Cause my ancestry, you know, goes right back to this. That is the flow that is gonna be passed on from legend to legend. I'm not a legend, this is me, yeah. Brethren, understand when I'm going, yeah, I lost it. Wait, maybe logistics will, yeah, just explain how the fuck I'm doing this every day. I'm gonna bring, yes, I assure, towards night I'm on ya, an entrepreneur. Yeah, yeah, with the raps force, I'm gonna never need a fucking passport, cause I'm going past the borders undetected. Towards night, I'm the one, you know, wrecking the game when I have to just confess. Dog days are over, okay, yes, I guess. Dog days are over, but what was the title? They see when I am gonna rise, no rival can actually step to me, yes, I confess. I really want to be the fucking best. I'm not just talking shit, yeah, the dopest flow is what I'm reading. Write the beat like it's a rodeo, yeah, and I'm gonna be on the rhyme fest. They see towards mine, it's like the Wild West, ready to shoot from the hip when I'm hitting, spitting. Everybody sees it's not hidden anymore, I'm right here, and you know these boots are made for stomping, so that's what I'm gonna do, yeah, shout the confident. I got the devil's horn and the angel halo when I'm doing it, getting warmed up. Hello, hello. You okay over there, throat? What's going on? Thank you, man. Thank you, Emma.
Did you got me like that? What you want from me? And you tried pretty hard, price was too high. Baby, you got me like my own. You love when I fall apart, so you can pull me together and got me like that. Oh, in the wrong part. But now I have to do this. I never really actually drop bars on this song, cause I used to always just sing. But now I'm gonna try to do this different, yeah, yo kid. When I have to come back, I'm not gonna be in the barnacles. Towards night, I'm the one whose journey they're gonna just chronicle. And I'm doing this cause I got the love on the brain. Towards night, I'm coming here above with these flames. Nice, you got tickets to Florence. I'm feeling like I am the sickest exploring, but I can't really rhyme over this here for long. But you know that I love Rihanna and this song.
Alright, I keep skipping you, and I love this beat. Yo, have a good day, new day. Thank you for coming through, bro. Yo, yo. Check, check. Yeah, yeah. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, check, check. Yeah, Yeah, man in the mirror, or maybe it's a miracle. They are seeing, bringing the liquor, or maybe the lyrical. It's how I'm feeling when I'm hitting the head. Toes like the ceiling, yeah, not hitting instead. Yeah, out front when I'm doing this, you know, outcome is gonna be, yeah, like Malcolm. In the middle of this thing, or maybe miracles is actually what I'm bringing. Yeah, empirical knowledge is all we have, so just relax. Cause if you sit and do the math your whole life, you've only seen what's up with your eyes. Everything might have been a bunch of fucking lies and simulation. Face it, yeah, might be in the matrix. We don't really know, yeah, our hearts are in the basement. I mean, I'm facing this, yeah, no replacing. But the philosophy is astonishing me, you know, embracing this. With the truest flow, I'm just thinking about, yeah, the Truman Show. Because all we know is all we've seen. Everything could be a big fucking dream. You never know, we just take it as fact. But it's fate that we need for that. If you think about it, even with the scientists, they only know what their minds exist. I'm coming with the passion. Towards night, they see the beats I keep bashing, but they like it. Yeah, we're playing it rough. They seeing holy shit, yeah, it's seen, yeah, enough. Nah, never stopping at all. There's no defense, so they try to make offense, but I'm jumping over this instead. And I prevail. Shout out to females who are not yet way evil. Is what they're dealing with for centuries. Now they're gonna have to always, yeah, mention me when I'm ripping. It's my admission or confessions when I'm bringing it. The love that I've been living, I've been sharing. I'm in a different department. I gotta get this. Sometimes it's like tennis when I bring the racket. Holy shit, you know the menace is me to society. And the outfit is, yeah, casual. Yeah, devout shit is what I feel. Can you stop me? Hardly. I'm playing my part, but I'm ready to party with the party. Nah. Yeah, the execution is what I'm bringing towards, like the problem and solution. Yeah, and I'm not scared of sharing. Sometimes I am, but now I know, preparing myself to be a leader. I bring the heater. They seeing holy shit towards night. You can't defeat a MC like me when I'm coming, yeah, scorching. Bring the force on my course, the enforcement that I have to go through. Yes, you know I ravel or unravel the cages. Yes, on the battle. They can give me cat and hat and bat. I'm turning into a battle, so relax. Yeah, these beats have been feeding my brain. And I'm doing this. I'm heating the flames, making it even hotter. Yes, I bring the temperature up on the fire when I'm gonna just enter your brain when I don't know what I have to do after that. I stopped. What the fuck is sylph? That was the last word, sylph. S-Y-L-P. S-Y-L-P-H. An imaginary spirit of the air.
Sylph.
Sylph. Ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Check, check. Yeah. An imaginary spirit of the air. Yo, an imaginary spirit of the air. A different ilk. That's the definition of a sylph. An imaginary spirit of the air. A different ilk. That's the definition of sylph. Okay, you know I spill. Mad different shit. Yeah, a different ilk. One day it's gonna get so smooth like it is silk. An imaginary spirit of the air. They call it sylph, but they call me towards night. I'm bringing the light. Maybe I'm like this. Yeah, I feel my spirit ignite. But wait, I'm not imaginary, but I am kinda in the air. I'm feeling airy, yeah, light when I'm striking the mic. You know, inviting like a vampire into the brain. You know, igniting is how I feel in my heart when going for the next. They can't expect what's about to happen next. Have a good one, okay, you know, fast kid is how I have to go through this quick. I got the passion, they're not passing me in the lane. Yeah, you've seen how I'm doing it when I'm riding over streets and beats, yeah, glaring. I've been sharing, but sometimes I feel like, oh, I can share it. Yeah, I had a different thought in mind. Okay, let's just keep it on moving to the next line. My brain is fried a little bit because I have, yeah, not enough sleep when I'm doing it towards night. Yeah, I got it stuffed up in my brain again. Holy shit, it's Finn again. Mad love to Thug Shells. Yeah, we winning, friend. Together, I'm bringing the bomb verse. They're seeing when I'm gonna make you jump out your Converse. And I'm gonna maybe turn you to a convert towards night, fan. Yeah, joining the concert. told was not yet deficiency is what I'm working every day. You see me on my mission, G. And it's never fake. Colder is how it actually is. This is a takeover. An imaginary spirit of the air, a different ilk. Yeah, it's self-prepared for me to fucking use it in the future. Yeah, it's felt. What is that word again?
Self.
That's right. Yeah. Got an assist for the lady that was there, gonna say this, towards night, yeah, maybe like a VIP, very important person, you know I might be, but black lace fits the script, Emma, and that also applies to Rick, damn, do I have that for Emma, yes, set, okay, good, hope I didn't forget, now, on my fingertip, yes, you know, not limited, they are saying I am gonna be on the internet, infinite, an expiration is what I'm doing every day. I flip my orientation, so sometimes it is vertical or sometimes it's horror. So I'm the one I have to do this, yes, you know, horror is what it feels like sometimes when I am just killing the game. Sometimes I'm spilling the flames, okay, I'm filling the lane with my own things, yeah, get out the way like two trucks when I'm in there. Yeah, wait, explain, you kinda know it if you saw that I was driving while rhyming, yeah, right behind them. Yeah, all day Emma's gonna come through and she's saying yo yay, but it's not the kind of yay that they throw up in their nose. I'm not really with those kind of lines, I got flows. Alright, I think I need a little breakthrough. Towards night, you know mistakes, yo. They start to fucking get up in my chest. I think maybe that's enough of this. Yes. Yeah, I think I'm good. I think I'm good. I like to keep going, but I think I'm thinking of some of the shit I have to do for work, and it's on my mind right now. So I think I'm going to stop it here. I feel satisfied. I got my practice in and then some. Got some great energy from you lovely people. And now it's time to switch over to work mode. So we're going to cut it there. This week's going to be a little weird. I got a lot of stuff to do, so I'm probably not going to be able to do any evening streams. But we'll see. We'll see. Probably not, though. Probably not until, like, Saturday evening. So let's see who we're going to raid. Oh, Leon Bratt is on. I never raided Leon Bratt. He certainly doesn't need my raid, but let's do it. Let's go, and we're going to go right here. Thank you, everybody, for coming through. I hope you have a beautiful Wednesday. Sorry for cutting it a little short. Leon Bratt, yes, yes, yes. I'm cooking lunch, Tien. We'll have to lurk for a bit. No, I'm heading out, Blacklist. I need to get some stuff ready for work. Because as soon as I clock in, we have a freaking meeting. As soon as I clock in. So I need to get ready for that shit. Ray, Leon Bratt. Yes, have a great day, everyone. Thank you for coming, bringing your energy. Yeah. Thank you. Peace.
Live learn from Coldplay. We're going to take a break in about 20 minutes or so. I can't believe it's been that long into the stream already.